In memory of C.F. Jackson, killed at the Battle of Fredericksburg, December 13, 1862, aged 49 years. He fell in a struggle for liberty with his knightly manhood prepared for knightly deeds. And there's his Grand Army Republic badge. And I'm in Allegheny Cemetery here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Boy, there's a soldier's plot serving there.